New at 5 o'clock, hundreds of L.A. union leaders and activists are challenging Arizona's new immigration law, and they've announced today that 5 busloads of people will travel to Arizona on July 29th. That's the day the SB 1070 takes effect, authorizing police to determine whether anyone they detain is a legal resident. The group says Arizona authorities will know they are coming.
We will tell them, arrest us for being brown or black. Arrest us for being suspicious. Arrest us for not having papers. Arrest us for believing that America is a fair, decent, and just place.
Those boarding the buses include construction workers, nurses, truck drivers, and teachers.
Still ahead.